Captain's Log, study 0904.6. This is the voice of the Starship Enterprise. Weaver Stadium mission is to go bowling where no band has gone before.
Other side, Captain. Go ahead, walk back to one.
Walk back to one, Captain.
Even cartoons have been inspired by the possibilities posed by life in a space-age future. Our background is featured to this theme song from the Hanna-Barbera cartoon series into their humorous look at family life in the future. Here's the Jetsons. The Touch of Blue, the Penn State Silks, and feature twirler, Matt Freeman. In 1610, Galileo confirmed the existence of four moons, certainly Jupiter. A discovery that provided evidence to support the Andromeda theory that everything in space did not revolve around the Earth. Over 300 years later, Gustav Holst was inspired to compose his Venus for an astral sweep of the planets. And 400 years after Galileo's discovery, the Blue Band poses with our version of a movement from Holst's master report, Here's Jupiter, the Bringer of Chalady. In scores of other games, at the end of the first half, Florida State 42, Sanford 3.